Bismillahirrohmanirrohim. Iqra bismi rabbikal ladzi khalaq. Read in the name of your God.
You are what you do, not what you say you will do.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka.
Al-Mahmud, Allahu Jalla Jalalu, Al-Musalla alaihi Muhammad wa alu wal mad'ulahu al-biladu wa rijalu. Asyadu an la ilaha illallah, wa asyadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Amma ba'du. The respectable teacher, Ustadz Rahmat Ibrahim, the great orators, and my beloved audience. Ladies and gentlemen, shall we thank you to Allah Almighty for His blessing to that we can gather here in our class to have muhadarah session. Shall we also thank to Allah for the time He has given us every second, minute, and hour of each passing day. Speech and realization be upon our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and his noblest companions.
It's a pleasure to have you all here, and it is a privilege to have the great orators among us who will present the speech day. Well, the agenda of the day are as followed. The first opening. Two, second. Reading Al-Quran. The second, reading Al-Quran. Third, performance of orators, and fourth, closing. Shall we start our activity by basmalah?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
The second agenda is welcome speech, Al-Quran, the Holy Quran, by Dini Suci dan Nadia Zahra.
A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tabarakalladzi biyadihil mulku wa huwa ala kulli syai'in qadir. Alladzi khalaqal mauta wal hayata liyabluwakum ayyukum ahsanu amala wa huwal azizul ghafur. Alladzi khalaqa sab'a samawatin tibaqa ma tara fi khalqir rahmani min tafawut faruji'il basara hal tara min futur. Sadaqallahul azim.
Artinya, Maha Suci Allah yang menguasai segala kerajaan dan Dia Maha Kuasa atas segala sesuatu, yang menciptakan mati dan hidup untuk menguji kamu. Siapa di antara kamu yang lebih baik amalnya? Dan Dia Maha Perkasa, Maha Pengampun, yang menciptakan tujuh langit berlapis-lapis. Tidak akan kamu lihat sesuatu yang tidak seimbang pada ciptaan Tuhan yang Maha Pengasih. Maka lihatlah sekali lagi, adakah kamu lihat sesuatu yang cacat?
Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
Thank you for Dini dan Nadia for reading Quran. Third performance of the third agenda performance of orators. The first orator. She is from Bandung. Her hobby is studying. She likes mathematics. Let's present Himatu Sabilahak. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum, merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal musalla alaihi Muhammadu wa alu wal mad'ulahu bila dua rijalu asyhadu alla ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah amma ba'd. The honorable teacher Mr. Bram, the respectable master and my friends. First of all, let's say thanks to our God Almighty because of His blessing, we are still given health to this day. Salawat and greetings are always poured out to Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam because of His blessing, Islam can be spread to all corners of the world. Dear teachers and my friends, it is a great opportunity for us all to be here. Today, I will speak to you about the importance of equitable education. A'udzubillahi minasyaitonirrajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Iqra bismi rabbikal ladzi khalaq. Read in the name of your God, who created. Education has essential benefits for mankind. First of all, it reduces poverty, the most thriving issue for society globally, giving all children the same opportunity to get a good education will lead to better economic and financial prosperity for individuals and nation. It enables them to get additional income and the possibility of occupying better career position. Lastly, education can save the lives of children in the most unsuitable for growing up circumstances. It enables young men and women to avoid plenty of mistakes that might happen due to the lack of information and discussion. In conclusion, education is very important to our life and our future. So, then don't be bored to learn so many speeches that I can bring. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
The second orator, she likes
thank you to Hima for the two speech.
The next orator, she likes sport education and her ambition to be young entrepreneur. Let's present Siti Nurhasana. The time is yours. The next orator, she lives in dormitory Anur, room 42, 20, 24. And her favorite food is fried rice. Let's present Salwa Aulia. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal-Musalla alaihi Muhammadu al-Bilad wa-Rijalu. Ashadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah amma ba'du. The respectable teacher, Mr. Rahmat Ibrahim, the honor, the respectable speaker, and my beloved audience. First of all, let's us give the infinity thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala for all his gifts. The second, don't forget, the salutation and salam be open to our Prophet ya Habibana wa Syafiyana Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay, standing I here to perform my speech with the title, The Reason We Should Explore to Mars. The first reason, we already know that there are so many humans on this earth, and this earth is so old. So we need have a new place to live. Well, just eat the performance for me. I'm sorry if my performance is not perfect because I'm just only human. Hada wallahu yar'ana wa fazana walhamdulillah rabbil alamin.
Thank you to Salwa Aulia for the speech.
The next orator, she is likes sport education and her ambition to be young entrepreneur. Let's present Siti Nurhasana. The time is yours.
Assalamualaikum Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal musalla alaihi wal mad'u biladu warjalu. Ashadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah amma ba'du. The honorable teacher Ustaz Bram, the respectable speaker and my beloved audience. First of all, let's use of the, our praise and gratitude to good Almighty because of his blessing we are still given health to this day. Salawat and greetings are always purported unto Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam because of his blessing Islam can spread to all converse the words. Allow me here. Islam is not terrorist. Dear teacher, brother and sister, my peace and blessing of Allah be upon all of you. It is a great honor for me to stand here now as the representative of my school to participate in this annual Islamic conference. Also, it is a honor for me to be able to share with you some of my thoughts on how Islam is a religion of peace which is unfortunately misunderstood by world society today. Ya ayyuhalladzina amanu dkhulu fi silmi kaffah. So many speeches that I can bring. Hadza wallahu yar'ana wa yafaduna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum Merdeka.
Thank you to Anna for the speech.
The next orator, she was born in Depok. Her favorite food is chocolate ring. The last present, Sivanovia. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalaluh wal musalla alaihi Muhammad wa aluhu wal almatulahu albiladu wa rijalu. Asyhadu alla ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah amma ba'du. The honorable teacher Mr. Rahmat Ibrahim, the respected speaker and my beloved audience. First, let's say thanksgiving for the presence of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. We can gather in this place. Prayers and the greetings still go to Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. I am here to deliver the speech and title Keeping Mandate. Itu apa? Oh ya. As believers, we are uplifted the mountain and preserve the mandate in the His best. Keeping the mandate is mukarrabin nature of angel, prophet and overseer, and is characteristic of people who are good and pious.
Inna Allah ya'murukum antuwadu wal amanati ila ahliha.
Allah comments, you convey the message to who deserve it. Quran Surat An-Nisa ayat 58. So, can I convey the material in this opportunity? My truly the Muslim who always and keep the mandate as well as possible. Finally, thank you for your concern and apologies. Haza wa Allah ya ana ya fadana walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
Thank you to Sipnop for the speech. The next orator, she is from Bekasi. Her hobby is singing. Let's present Dini Suci. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum, merdeka. Al-Mahmud, Allahu Jalla Jalaluhu wal Musallam Muhammad wa Alu wa Mad'ulahu al-Biladu wa Rijaluh. Asyadu Allah ilaha illallah wa asyadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah amma ba'du. The Honorable Teacher Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim, Respectable Speaker and my loving audience. Praise be to the praise of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala who has given us many blessings to that we can gather in this glorious place. Blessing and peace be upon the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because his blessing and the companions of Islam can spread throughout the world. I will deliver a speech with the little bullying. Ladies and gentlemen, bullying might seem like a small problem for some people. Most people might not realize that the damage caused by bullying can be so serious. It can be as serious as death is extreme cases. If you think that bullying is not serious matter to deal with the just because it marries hurt feelings, then I have to tell you that you are completely wrong. So many of me apologize if there is a wrong word. Haza wa Allahu yar'ana wa yafazna wa alhamdulillahi bil alamin. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
Merdeka. Thank you to Dini for speech. The next orator, she likes biology and her ambition to be agriculture ministry. Let's present Dias Nabila Homsin. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum, merdeka. Al-Mahmud, Allahu Jalla Jalaluh, wal musalla alaihi Muhammad wa alu, wal mad'ulahu al-biladu wa rijaluh. Asyhadu alla ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah. Amma ba'du. The Honorable Teacher Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim, The Honorable MC, and my beloved friends. First of all, I would like to Allah pray and praise who has given grace and bounty. We don't forget to give salawat and greeting to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I will deliver a speech the title The Importance of Devotion to Both Parents. Parents is to give kindness or service to both of them and obey their orders and pray for them when both have it. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa qad rabbuka ala ta'budu illa iya. Wa bil walidaini ihsana. Meaning, and your Lord has commanded that your worship nothing but him and do good to your parents. Thanks for your attention. Hadza wallahu irhamna wa yanfa'na walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum merdeka.
Thank you to Dias Nabila Homsin for speech.
The next orator. She lived in dormitory room 423 and the favorite food is fried chicken. Let's present Naila Azara Naila. The time is yours.
Kepala kalian pusing gara-gara kebanyakan nonton YouTube. Aku ada produk terbaru loh. Coba deh kalian pakai obat.
Ntar dulu, kalian masih mau nge-skip kan? Ya sebenarnya sih ini emang gak bisa di-skip. Cuma mau ingetin aja buat jangan lupa klik like dan subscribe ya. Oke.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum Merdeka. Al-Mahmud, Allahu Jalla Jalalu, wal-Musalla alaihi Muhammad, wa'alu, wal-Madu, wa'alu, wal-Bidadu, wa'rijal. Asyadu ala ilaha illallah, wa asyadu anna mabasullah amma badu. The Honorable Teacher, Mr. Rahmat Ibrahim, respectable speaker, and my loving audience. First of all, praise only for Allah who has given us many opportunities, health gifts. Salutation and salam be upon our great prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So we can still together and gather here. In this agenda, I will deliver a speech with the title is Reach Your Dream. If you can dream it, you can do it. Rasulullah say, In ahsantum, li'anfusikum wa'in ahsatum falaha. It means the best people are those who are to others. Happiness cannot be bought with money. Happiness will come by itself. When we can be useful for others, perhaps this is the reason why the best human beings are those who can provide benefits to others. You are what you do, not what you say you will do. So success is from what you do, not from what you say. That's all my speech today. I think enough for today. Hadza wallahu yarana wa yafazuna walhamdulillah bil amin. Assalamualaikum merdeka.
Merdeka. Thank you to Nagu for the speech.
The next orator. She was born in Jakarta 2005. Favorite drink. Her favorite drink is iced tea. Last person, Fatia. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum Merdeka. Al-Mahmud, Allahu Jalla Jalalu wa musalla alaihi Muhammad wa aluhu al-mad'ulahu al-biladu wa rijaluh. Asyadu Allah ilaihi rullahu wa asyadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah amaladu. For let's say, thanks for giving to the praising to of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We can gather in this place prayer and greeting still go to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I am here to deliver, I speak and detail, keeping the truth. As we know, that seeking knowledge is not only in school, but seeking knowledge can be anywhere and anytime we as Muslimah when are required to study as described in the surat At-Taubah ayat 122. Wa man kana liyaftara mu'minuna liyaftara kafat falaula min nafaraqa min hutaifa, yang artinya at is not paying for all the believer to go why do some of each group and among them not go to deeper the higher regulation knowledge and to what drive people when the have broken returned so that then can take care of them's mouth with knowledge outraged is he in the every for of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and respect by fellow humans being too late study here for our future and Indonesia. Thanks for your attention. It's a safe. Azza Allah ya ana hafazun alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum merdeka.
Thanks to Fatia for a good speech. The next orator.
The next orator, she is from Jakarta and her hobby is watching movie drama.
Last present, Anggit Aulia Sabri. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum Merdeka. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum Merdeka.
Merdeka.
Al-Mahmud, Allahu Jalla Jalaluhu, wal-musalla alaihi Muhammadu, wal-mad'ulahu biladu wa rijalu. Asyhadu alla ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah amma ba'du. The honorable teacher, Mr. Ibrahim, Rahmat Ibrahim, respectable speakers and my loving audience. First of all, praise only for Allah who has given us many opportunities. Salution and salam our great Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So we can still together and gather here. In this agenda I will Udah. Taruh ya, Ustaz. It is sad to know how small the number of people nowadays that have started to consider recycling plastic waste into something useful instead of something useful of throwing them into the bin. And yet, that it's still not every young woman has done this so far. We need to be more aware of the environment and be eco-friendly, or the future generation will suffer. Boleh lagi. Dadah. Wahana nan miladun nawa zakata wakanatan hanian. Yang artinya and translate and and we made confession to others from us and clean from sin and he too is pure, throwing away trash in its rightful place, which is the bin. May seem pretty, but big things start with little steps. Thank you. Haza wa Allah ya ana ya fasuna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
Thanks to Anggit for the amazing speech.
The next orator, she is from Depok. From Depok and the next orator, she is from Depok and the hobby is reading. Let's present Miftah Nur Islami. Time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum, merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu. Wal-Musalla alaihi Muhammad wa alu al-bila al-madulahu al-biladu wa rijalu. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah amma ba'du. The honorable teacher, Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim, and my happy friends. Salawat and greeting because we can gather in this blessed place. When I was found, I will die for a title, honesty. As in the Quran, Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 9, which reads, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Mama ya kadawu na ilang usau mama ya syuru. The meaning of the verse is if we lie, we will only lie to ourselves. So from me, sorry if there is a word error. Haza wa ula wa ana wa yafadna wa alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
Thanks to Miftah for the good speech.
Next orator, she is from Pemalang and her hobby is Blue Beauty sleeping. Let's present Nadia Zahra. Time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum, merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal musalla alaihi Muhammad wa alu al-mad'ulahu al-biladu wa rijalu. Asyhadu alla ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah amma ba'du. The honorable teacher, Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim, a speech table speaker and my loving audience. Praise be to presence of Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us many blessings so that we can gather in this glorious place. Blessing and peace be upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam because his blessing and the companions of Islam can spread throughout the world. I will deliver a speech with the title Clean Lines. There is a hadith from Abu Malik al-Asari reporting that messenger of Sayyid Allah, An-Nazafatu minal iman. It means clean lines is part of white from the explanation is part of the hadith that we as Muslim must mention clean lines from starting to take we care of ourselves and then the environment. If the room is dirty, it can cause it disease such as fever, cough, etc. The virus COVID-19, therefore we must always mention the clean lines of the body and the environment mentioned order to stay healthy, holy and clean. So many of me apologies if there is a wrong word. Haza wallahu yarana wa yafazuna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum, merdeka.
Thanks to Nadia speech. It's very amazing, like.
Yeah, amazing. Masita.
The next
The next orator, he is from Bekasi. He likes singing and her favorite food is chocolate. Let's present Nur Aziza. Time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka.
Merdeka.
Al-Mahmud. Allahu Jalla Jalalu. Wal-Musalla alaihi Muhammad. Wa'aluh. Wal-Marulahu. Al-Bilad. Wa'rizaluh. Asyadu ala ilaha illallah. Wa asyadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah. Amma ba'du. The Honorable Teacher, Ustadz Rahmat Ibrahim, Respectable Speaker, and My Loving Audience. Alhamdulillah, no word shall be spoken apart from the gratitude of the presence of Allah for the blessing given to us all so that we can gather in the modern room in the good health. Salawat and greetings to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. I'm here. I will speak title pittance. Allah explains the best means to endure all kinds of trial is patience and lot of prayer in the verse it says. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu sta'inu bisabri wa sholah wa innallaha ma'as sabirin. Which means, oh you who believe, make patience and prayer your helpers, and then Allah is with those who are patient. Quran Surat Al-Baqarah verse on 153. Thank you for attention. Hadha wallahu yar'ana wa yawazna walhamdulillah amin. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka.
Merdeka. Thank you for good speech from Miftah DJ.
The next orator, she's from Tangerang. She likes reading and the ambition is to be pharmacian. Let's present for Mardinatul Jannah. Time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka. Al-Mahmud. Allahu Jalla Jalaluh. Wal-Musalla alaihi Muhammad wa'aluh. Al-Mad'u lahu al-biladu wa'rijaluh. Ashadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah. Amma ba'du. The Honorable Teachers, Mr. Rahmat Ibrahim, Respectable Speakers and my loving audience, praise to be the presence to Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala, who has given us many blessings and so that we can together in the glorious place. Blessing and peace be upon the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, because and his blessing and the companions of Islam can spread throughout the world. I will deliver a speech today about that. Many people assume that he will live on and then can enjoy the pleasure of the world forever. But will not neglect the human. Allah say, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Innama amwalukum wa auladukum fitnatun wa annallaha indahu ajrun azim. So many me apologize. Hazza wallahu yar'ana wa yafazna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka.
Thanks to Tabriz to thanks to Jana to amazing speech.
The next orator, she is from Depok. She likes dancing and playing basketball. Let's present for Tabriza Altaf Syarif. The time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka. Al-Mahmud. Allahu Jalla Jalalu. Al-Musalla alaihi Muhammad wa alu wal-mada'u lahu al-biladu wa rijalu. Asyadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah. Amma ba'du. the honorable teacher, Ustadz Rahmat Ibrahim, respectable speaker, and my loving audience. First of all, praise be to Allah who has given us many opportunities and blessing, salutation, and salam our great prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, so we can still gather and gather here. It is a great honor for me to give a brief speech on the importance of education. Education is essential for every person, as it can lead us to a better future. Education plays a vital role in improving us with knowledge. It helps us to understand right how the world works, so we can apply it in our real life to make it easier. As the old saying goes, education is a key to success. We need it to open the door to brilliant career opportunities. It builds our confidence to make wise decisions, face life change, and to rise from failures. Mapping out a strategy and setting goals is the best way to reach success in our career, so that we may be able to sharpen our skills. It is important for everyone to have an equitable education for a better future of our people and country. Thank you for your attention. Hadza wallahu yarana wa yafazna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka.
Thanks to the amazing speech of Tabriza.
The next orator is from Tangerang. She hobby is singing. Her hobby is singing, and she likes eat gandum. Let's present for Aulia Nur Afifa. Time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka.
Merdeka.
Al-Mahmud, Allahu jala jalalu wal musol alaih Muhammad, walu wal mad'ulahu albila dua rijalu. Ashadu ala ilaha illallah wa ashadu anna Muhammad dan Rasulullah amma ba'du. The honorable teachers, Ustadz Rahmat Ibrahim, respectable speakers, and my loving audience. First, let's say thanksgiving for the presence of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala we can gather in this place. Prayers and greetings still to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I am here to deliver a speech little devout to both persons. True nearly devout to both persons is an obligation to both and person as something to be done in conjunction with penghasanan and worship to him as his word. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa qadara rabbuka alla ta'budu illa huwa bil walidaini wa ihsana. Sadaqallahul adzim. So many of me apologize if hair is worn walk. Hadza wallahu yarana wa yafazna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum. Merdeka.
Thanks to Awul to fantastic speech.
Oktober.
Before closing, mohon maaf bila ada kesalahan kata atau kesalahan ucap, karena kitanya orang biasa dan kita masih belajar dalam berpidato dalam bahasa Inggris ini. Mohon kritik dan sarannya di kolom komentar di bawah ini. Don't forget to like,
comment,
share, and subscribe. Assalamualaikum Merdeka. Let's close our agenda
today
by Hamdallah.